Hello. Today I'll be talking about movie review number 10. And this movie is The Grand Budapest Hotel. I saw this on June 20th, 2020 at the Mariemont Theatre in Mariemont, Ohio. Now, after I do my movie review, I'm going to talk a little bit about the Mariemont Theatre. But first, here's the movie review. So, I saw this on June 20th, 2020 at the Mariemont Theatre, and I loved it. Like, this is a Wes Anderson film, and if you guys don't know who Wes Anderson is, he made several independent movies, like this one. And I think this may be the only movie I have seen directed by him. Although I may have seen Fantastic Mr. Fox, but I'll have to see later. But anyway, this was a very good independent film. I liked it. I loved it. I mean, as much as I love big budget films, I also enjoy these independent movies. So, the plot is kind of a little hard to explain, so I'll just do my best. So, this details a new lobby boy in the Grand Budapest Hotel, and the lobby boy's boss, or like the boss of the hotel, the person who runs the hotel, are keeping things organized. But then when there is an unexpected death involved, I won't say who, but when there was an unexpected death involved that the boss knows of, things start to move forward that could put the hotel in jeopardy and his wife in jeopardy. Especially since, okay, I'll say this, even though it's a sort of a spoiler, but I don't think it really is. At some point in the film, the main character, Ralph Fiennes, I think that's the actor's name, his character is arrested by the police because he is charged of that character's murder, even though he didn't do it. And I like how this character reacted. Like, he says something like, "And you think I did it?" And then he runs upstairs, and the police are saying, "Go get him!" Like, it was funny. I really liked it. I mean, this is a comedy film. Although it has some drama in it, there's also comedy in it. And that's what I love about that. It's not, I mean, it is serious at times, but they have a little humor in it. I really like that. And so, I don't want to discuss more about the plot because it may be a little confusing to say without giving too much information, and I don't like to give too much information about the film because in case somebody hasn't seen it and want to see it, I don't want them to watch the video and say, "Oh, he basically just ruined the movie." I don't want to do that, so. Basically, I would see the trailer and then go see the movie yourself, but I definitely recommend it. A 9.1 or 2 out of 10, but still pretty good. And so, I cannot wait until later this year, hopefully, to see Wes Anderson's new movie, The French Dispatch. But when I do see that movie, I'll talk that in a future movie review. But yeah, that's about the Grand Budapest Hotel. Now, before I conclude this, I want to give you some information on the Mariemont Theatre, and I'll do this with the other movie theaters as well. The Mariemont Theatre is a small, independent movie theater with five auditoriums. It's in Mariemont, Ohio. I started going to this theater late December in 2016, and let me tell you, I loved it. It was awesome. I have a wonderful experience going there. I highly recommend it. The people are friendly, the staff are friendly, and I like how it's a small theater compared to some of the other bigger theaters, but like I said, I like big and small. And I like seeing different types of movies. I'm not one that is based on one particular genre. I like to spread my horizon. And so, after going to the Mariemont Theater for the first time in late December of 2016, I vowed to myself that I would go many more times afterwards than I have. So, my recommendation is that if you live near the Mariemont area or you live in the Cincinnati area, go check this out. This is a wonderful movie theater, and all the movie theaters I will be talking about are wonderful. And I'll just say this, all movie theaters are wonderful. I just haven't been to everyone. But there have been a lot that I have gone to, so just wanted to give you guys a little input on the Mariemont Theater. My next movie review will be about Aquaman. Alright, bye.